chou minasan. So today's N5 phrase is Nihongo ga josu desu ne. Nihongo ga josu desu ne. Nihongo ga josu desu ne. So we use this phrase when you want to praise someone's Japanese ability or you want to say you are very good at Japanese language. Now I'm going to translate it word by word. Nihongo, as I told you, Nihon is Japan, go is a language suffix. Nihon plus go, Japanese plus language is Japanese language. Nihongo ga, ga is a subject marker particle. Josu is good at something, josu is good at something. This completes the sentence. Ne is an expression here. Nihongo ga josu desu ne, you are good at Japanese. Nihongo ga josu desu ne. Okay, so that's all for today, minasan. Just keep learning and use this phrase as much as you can. We'll get back to you with our next video. Till then, learn Japanese language, study hard. Arigatou gozaimasu. Jane.